Oh my God, this episode was pretty fun. I mean, I enjoyed, especially three moments really stand out. One of them is officially Adorable as a girl. All this time, I thought it was a boy, but every time I speak of one of my episode recaps, I always say that she by accident. To me, she always was a boy, but I always say a girl. I don't know why, but I'm glad they kind of made it official so I don't have to re-edit all my old videos. Yet it's just easier this way. I'm glad they do it. The second baddest point is the fact Mama can use magic. Yeah, I don't know why he does. He doesn't need to because his Mama, he's a badass. But he now him use magic with magic using like ice powers. Yeah, I'm done with him. He make it more badass. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Third, the most impressive thing is the fact Basher Claw is pretty fast. I mean, pretty fast in the optic, of course, and he can survive something like swords, fires, and knives. Basically, tempted him to kill him. So that's pretty badass. That's the three highlight things that really stand out of this episode. Now, this is the first time you see my channel. I used to review cartoon series, anime series, or something completely random. If you like the things you're hearing right now, please subscribe. They really helps my channel. Anyway, let's get started. Now, this episode called the Broke Up episode 16. Now, this episode starts with the I Wish kind of episode, and that's the main problem is I Wish episodes are kind of cliche because you wish something, it comes true, and blow up your face. And that's basically the whole episode. But luckily, this is Mamao. This is what they know what they're doing in the shows. Now, it starts that Dora is kind of jealous about Mamao and Benchcup relationship because they're basically a unit. In fact, this is the first time you see both of them working together simultaneously. It's like a wrestling match. You've seen both of them going back and forth in different techniques, working to this perfect unit. And I have to admit, that's pretty badass. Especially Basher Claw because he's so kind of chillax. And there's how he was this aggressive as a fighter. And it shows how much trust both of them have because how unique team up they actually are. That I just adore. Like, that was awesome. Especially all the action scenes. Anyway, Dorma noticed, yeah, she wish she has that kind of relationship because they have this kind of bromance that's so strong they cannot be unbreakable. But she wishes that she had the same thing or something like that. But she kind of asked them, like, what? How would this come up? Why are you so as a world team? Now, Bachelor explains their kind of origin, how Mamo and Bachelor become this group team. Bachelor explained he was sort of a bandit with this group who basically steal people from the highway. So Mamo reappears on that highway and Bachelor and his team trying to steal him, but of course, this is Mamo, he's a badass, he took them all down. But he feel pity for Bachelor because he kind of got stuck in almost like a death situation and saved them. They also ask him to want to be a team member to basically become a better person. And in fact, that's the reason why they are become good friends because they cannot save your kind of moment. But Basher Claw always thought they were equal team members until Mama kind of explained, no, you're not a team member, you're a psychic. That itself is just a dick move of Mama. I mean, oh my God, this is why you love Mama because he's sort of so arrogant, so foolish as a person, and sometimes hurt people without realizing, make this character so complicated and more likable and more interesting to watch. Of course, Basher Claw did not like this idea. He said, whoa, I'm nobody psychic, I'm your equal partner. And they basically kind of fall after that. Dorabet is in the middle of everything. This is her chance to get a better relationship with both of them because she wanted to hang out both of them at the same time or their own time each day. But this sort of backfired because Mama and Basher Claw are maybe intense people. Mama wants to train Dorabet but really hardcore level in a way Dorabet is excessive, like the obstacle course, like a very violent obstacle course that you know you can never pass because Mama told him, well, it took me many years and very injuries to survive this obstacle, to be this skilled. So good luck, kid. You can make it. And being adorable, how sweet and adorable he is. He's like so excited, like, yeah, bring it on, man. That's kind of the excitement I really love Dorabat, like, you can do it. Yeah, I know you could have died for the first day, but you can still do it. You realize, no, Basher Claw has his own plans. He took Dorabat and playing like a 48-hour video game bench. You find out this game doesn't have a pause button, so that's a pretty hardcore game to pass, especially the sequel. I mean, you play both of them in the same 24 hours. Bro, you're a hardcore gamer. Of course, he makes sense because how big he is, so lazy. Yeah, it makes sense Bashko will be this type of gamer. Of course, this is overall kind of over. What's the word? Overkill for Dora, but because she couldn't take it anymore. So Mamo kind of saved her and said, let's do more training. And Dora just a little bit too tired. But come on, 48 hours. You will get tired of 48 hours playing video games. And Mamo kind of drags her and gives her sort of meditations. Another 48 hours. She just snaps. And like, you know what, guys? No, I'm gone. I'm leaving. Bye. And she basically run. Because of this, she kind of thought of this crazy idea. Why not make a safe scenario and basically team up again to force them to work together, in other words. That sort of plan sort of works because you see accidentally called this other very rare dangerous animal or magical animal in this case who basically turned the attacker, but I don't realize this is a real danger because this creature can do fire and also a rock creature. That itself is a badass thing to see that I enjoy. Luckily, this sort of works to help Mamo and Bashko work together and compliment each other how badass they are and how much they need each other to function as a team and save, basically, Dora back. That itself, that was basically the whole episode because it was adorable, enjoyable, and badass all at the same time. I don't know if you can do that, but apparently you can on this episode. And myself, I just enjoyed this episode. It's just fun and enjoyable. Anything bad? No. Everything was great pacing, great results. And the cliche, you thought, you see it coming. But it just how it was introduced. It was so much fun and just enjoyable. I can't applaud about this episode. This episode was fun. You love that they kind of bonded more. It also more anime kind of cliches like power moves or combination moves and the final triple move. Like, oh yes, yes. This is the stuff why I watch Mamo. I love it. I don't know about you. Like episode 6, the breakup you enjoyed? Tell me below. I got nothing else to say. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and have a wonderful day. Bye.